Hello everyone, and welcome back to the channel. Today we're here with another review. We're gonna have a look at the Papo Playset Ice Field. I was looking to find out some reviews about it before I purchased it, but I couldn't find anything, so I didn't know what to expect. So let's have a closer look on this one. As you can see, it comes with this big, like in this big package, and here is the backside. As you can see, it says that it comes with 22 peaks. It looks more like a puzzle. I didn't know what exactly that was. I thought at first that it was a wooden, you know, just painted. But after I realized that it was something like a puzzle. Anyway, it comes with these 22 peaks inside. These are all the parts that are included inside the box. With all of them, you actually make this one right here. So it's gonna be interesting. It comes actually with no figures inside, as you can see. It says it right here clearly. Papo figures are not included inside the box. So let's open this up. Well, it comes with this cardboard to be more protected. Right here are all the puzzles that we need. As you can see, these are all one item, like here. We're gonna separate this, and here are the instructions. So let's build this. So this is the first one. This is the next one. And there is this. And this. So, let's fix it. Okay, so this was the instructions. It took me a while to build this up. I thought it would be easier. It's not that easy, you know, to... If you build this, it's not that easy to break it down again and store it somewhere. It takes time. So this is the instructions in case you are interested. If you have the place and then you have lost the instructions and you don't know how to build it again, you can pause the video and check them out. So yeah, and let's have now a closer look on this one. As you can see, it's very nice, very big. At least you can easily transfer it to somewhere else. It's not that heavy at all. Very nice. Very nice playset. Yes. This is how it looks from above. As you can see, it does not fall down. It's completely steady. And yeah, the bases are going down right here. So yeah, everything looks okay. This is the part of the behind part. From the one side, the other side. And from the front side. Well, I wish we could make actually the picture right here, but we don't have all these figures. we have only the Inuit. So yeah, let's put the Inuit right here. And here it is. So this was, guys, the Papo ice field. This is cardboard. It's breakable, but you have to take care of it, you know. If someone, you know, a kid, someone falls down on it, it will break. It's very nice playset. Very good looking. When I collect all the figures, I probably make a video about how it looks with all the figures up on it. Anyway, so this was the ice field playset from Papo. Thanks for watching the video. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna see you next time. Bye.